My name is Kimmy Fasani. I'm from Mammoth Lakes, California, and I'm a professional snowboarder. I grew up at Lake Tahoe and I moved to Mammoth in 2002. I just fell in love with the mountains at a really early age, and Mammoth kind of offered everything I wanted. For me, being an athlete, it's always been really important to enjoy the mountains at all times of the year, and I do a lot of hiking, I do a lot of biking, and both road and mountain biking, and do yoga. I just try to make sure that I'm always cross training, no matter what it is. I just want to put my body to use so that when I'm back on snow, I feel like I'm in the best shape possible. Snowboarding and I just kind of crossed paths when I was 9 years old. I used to be in ski racing, and a lot of my guy friends in Tahoe had switched over, and they would get to go one day a week just after our ski races. They would all snowboard, and that kind of started the progression for me. I gave up gymnastics and actually pursued snowboarding when I was 14 years old. Then I started competing in the local amateur series, and that really progressed into where I'm at now. It's just always been a love and a passion, and I've been able to pursue it. I was the first woman to do a double backflip in both the backcountry and the park. For me, that was just part of my goal list and a stepping stone of progression that I saw as feasible. And to have credit for doing that trick is a highlight of my career, but I'm also really inspired by so many women that are pushing it right now, and I'm grateful to be part of that. Having 100% confidence in your skill set before you dive into a new challenge is a really important thing to remember, because for me, if I step up to a line and I'm not 100% confident, I'm going to start doubting my abilities, and that's always a scary position to be in. And so everything that I do, I really try to make sure that I'm fully committed and confident in that skill set so that I can step off and never doubt myself. Biking for me has always been an outlet because it's a great way to cross train. I've always used it as an exercise, but also a way to cleanse my mind and just kind of find myself in the moment when I'm out on the road. And road biking is where it all started for me. I was able to see the benefits of climbing hills and using that endurance and that power output. And that's all kind of evolved into mountain biking. Getting into mountain biking for me was kind of a daunting task at first because I was kind of scared and intimidated. I wasn't sure what to expect. I wanted to take baby steps, and I realized how approachable biking is when you take it one step at a time and one trail at a time, and being able to check things off like, okay, cool, I did a trail that has these kind of drops in it or this kind of dirt, and being able to take that to the next level and know that the next trail is going to be even more fun or more challenging, whichever you're looking for. Some of the first accomplishments I had on a bike were actually just making it through the whole trail, like with flow and rhythm and not really having to put my feet down and banking off the turns. That was a huge step for me to just know and trust my abilities that I could get down the whole trail without having to stop and walk around obstacles. I am so excited about my partnership with Specialized because biking has already been such a huge part of my life, and to have it come together with a team of people who that's what they do, that's what their life is dedicated to, is biking and making bikes better. And to be called an ambassador for a company like this is just a huge honor. When I arrived at Specialized, I was so excited and kind of nervous. I didn't know what to expect, but everybody right away just made me feel so comfortable. And from the second I walked in and have got to see the new bikes and see all the gear and have a body geometry fit, it's all so personal, and having my bike fit personally to me makes me feel so much more confident and ready to be able to be out in the mountains or on the road and know that my bike is customized exactly how I'm gonna wanna be riding. I love the new Rumor. This bike is designed for women, and the full suspension, it's like everything that I want in a mountain bike, this bike offers. I have a lot of trails that I wanna step up to. I mean, the beginner routes like Paper Trail and Uptown Downtown, those are the routes that I'm excited to just get the bike on right away, because those are the trails I know I can accomplish. And then I hope that I can step up to some of the Black Diamonds there. It's a huge honor to be able to represent snowboarding in a way that inspires other women to get involved. And even if it's not snowboarding, just women in general to become more athletic and living a healthy, active lifestyle, just being able to pursue your passions outside of work and bringing others into it and including them and saying, hey, come take a run with me, or hey, let's go do a lap on a mountain bike. Like, that's something that we could all share and all use for the better of our minds and for our bodies as well.